Okay, I have no idea where I left off at.
Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
So the last time I played this, I played multiplayer. So I have no idea where I'm at right now.
Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, no?
I guess I'll have to be.
Guess it's all up to me now. I need to do more side missions.
You here to join?
Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
All right. Side missions it is, I guess. Let's see if I remember how to play the game. Am I getting hurt? Like red stuff on the screen. Don't fall. How to get out of here. Just Sometimes it doesn't look like you're always going to make a jump, but then you end up making a jump. So go over there. Didn't work out the way I planned. Maybe I can't go up any further. Go back this way. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Can I open it? Hey. Forgot how to play the game. No, I'm not Canadian. Sorry to disappoint you. I'm just exploring a little bit right now. Huh. Trying to figure out how to get down without dying. I don't know, maybe I should just kill myself. Huh. Any trash I can jump on top of? Oh wait, I think I see a ledge. Let's see. I'm a female, thank you very much. Whoops. Far away is this thing? All right, you have a good day too. That's far as fuck. Oh gosh. Just wanna run and jump. Oh. I hope I can make it there before nighttime. Thank you. Ow. Jump on that. I'm gonna die. Oh, I want to get up on the bus.
Reach the
tower in time. Get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck. Is it almost nighttime? I guess so. It's like 7 something in the game. Let's see. Still there for a few minutes. Oh god. The fuck? The fuck? I was not expecting that. Is it dead? Oh no, it's not dead. My first experience with a runner. Is he dead? Where's this fucking body? Oh, I'm not going down there right now. Let's see, I guess I'll go to the next safe house then, since this one's not safe. Hopefully I don't die on the way there. This is where I stay for the night? Okay. Oh, 1 hour later. I wanna wait until morning. Okay. 10 hours later.
Place takes everything away.
Is there anything I can take in here? Getting another statue to carry around.
It's Crane, right? Crane the big shot? Crane the superstar? You know what I think? I think Brecken blows your skills way out of proportion.
Okay.
You want something, pal?
Yes. It drives me up the wall that people consider you to be the best runner in the tower. It's always been me. Volcan, let's settle this once and for all. Show me what you've got, Crane. Prove you're faster than I am. Unless you're scared. Are you?
Yes, I am enjoying it so far. Fat cats.
I got nothing like to
your
prove,
name.
Fine, let's do it.
Let's see. Yep, he's jealous. Let's see. I don't have a grappling hook. I'm horrible at these kind of things, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Which way? I'm confused. Okay. Wait, do I have to go up? Or did I make it? No, I have to go up. Oh, fuck it up. Next one. Okay, I'm probably gonna kill myself. Oh, nope. Almost. Oh, zombies that way. I can do this. See it? Uh-oh.
Let's call it like it is. You're a zero, Crane. Nothing more.
Aww.
But hey, if you want to prove me wrong, you know where to find me.
At least I didn't lose anything, did I? Let me see what time it is. 7:45 in the morning. Alright. To uncharted territory. Yeah, I played at night once so far. It was pretty scary. I was like freaking out. My room and my light started flashing at the point where right when it turned nighttime, the light in my room started flashing because the power went out. But my PS4 stayed on, so. And my TV turned off too, so I was like freaking out. Like, what's going on? Oh my gosh. I need to go through this fucking fridge. Oh god. Leave me alone! I died. Let's see. I have a video on here I played of me freaking out a little bit. I didn't freak out that much. It was just like, whoa, what's going on? Okay. Go this way. These zombies keep getting in my way. I don't get stuck in here. Oh god. What the fuck? Ah! Oh my god! You scared me. Oh no, I can't go this way. My weapon's dull. Is it dead? Just throwing shit. Don't kill me! Die, damn it! I hate these things. Is it dead? Can I loot it? Ugh. I'll just use a plain pipe for now. Oh no. Whatever. Oh, okay. Can I go this way? Can I go up? Well, that's lame. Maybe I can't do that mission yet? Probably just have to go a different way. Oh god. I shouldn't have done that. Keep losing points. Alright. I have not found a gun yet. I haven't been playing for too long. Maybe I should explore more. Probably. Probably buy some stuff, like better weapons. I think I'm gonna go back to the main quest. How close am I? Oh, it's not too far. It's better than where I was going before. I love this game. I saw the trailer for it like last year. I was like, it looks really awesome. I want to try it. I'm not one to play games like this, but I don't know. I wanted it. I tend to watch other people play them, but no one I know wants to play right now, so I'll just play it. Like, I have Uncharted 3, but I haven't played the game. The story. I have to, like, just play the multiplayer on it. Oh gosh. See. Go up again? Oh, okay, cool.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Oh, that's where I was before, wasn't it? What has evolved? Damn these hazmat suits. I don't want to mess with them right now. Ah, go up. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it seems like
it. By the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
I have Shadow of Mordor. The funny thing is I only played like 10 minutes of it so far. I should probably start playing that game again. I don't know. I tend to buy games and play like a few minutes and then, I don't know. I'm just weird. But so far I've played probably like 3 hours of this. But I've been taking it really slow. as you can kind of tell. Wait, I have to go down. Is there a safe way to get down? this thing? And come again. And talk
You're
to this
Jafar.
Guy. Oh, I'm stood up.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rai sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before.
And Shadow of Mordor kind of reminds me of like Assassin's Creed a little bit.
I'll tell you what.
Of the gameplay style.
I'm gonna break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain.
Maybe
to you
if I beat this game, I'll go back to Shadows of Mordor.
Okay, Jesus, you are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here,
you won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
I wish that worked at nighttime. I could just jump on roofs and ledges
Kareem,
at nighttime.
It's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it?
Let's see.
Next.
Just looking. Can I make something?
You collected tribute from the fishermen's village.
So I'm not the only one.
To the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Did you hear about the, like, Super Mario level on this game? You can get, like, the cape or whatever and glide around on ledges. Wait, isn't there a shop over here? Oh, wait, I see the money symbol. This guy? Want to get better stuff. This is all I can buy. Really? Okay, I'll sell something. I have a table leg. I don't need a table leg, right? Now I'm broke. I don't fully understand the weapons. Oh wow, I should probably play all night then. I really want more agility. I end up running away more than fighting. Let's see. What's that thing I just bought? Oh, you got the cape? Do you like it? I should go find it. The other stuff hidden in here too, but I haven't looked it up. Oh, I already have it. Okay. How do I equip stuff? What time is it? 9:48 in the morning? Aw. Ooh, this is a pretty knife. Ah! Oh my god, I went the wrong way.
Crichton, how you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
So no one's running
Damn
after
right
me.
Does.
See.
Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers in. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting...
How far am I away? That's a little far. At least there's a safe house close by.
Worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
You know what I don't like about this map? Is that it's transparent. And you can't always see the yellow circle on certain backgrounds.
Believe me, I'm motivated.
Kinda sucks.
Oh gosh,
I don't want to mess with him. Sounds like he wants to mess with me. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I forgot I can jump over enemies. Someone's running after me, aren't they? I didn't play too much of Dead Island. I didn't even own it, actually. I just played with a friend once. Ah! Oh, shit. Surprise. Am I supposed to go that way? No, wait, it's on the outside of this. Oh, shit. Wait, it says to go down. Down here. Maybe I'm supposed to go in the cave. Now it says to go up. Right here? Now it says to go down again. This is confusing. Where am I supposed to go? I don't want to go in the cave. Fine, I'll go in the damn cave. But it says to go down. Oh, maybe this? Oh God. Am I supposed to run? Or do I just let the cutscene fix it? Thank you, cutscene.
What the fuck was that? The cream, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
That's crazy.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
Huh.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose.
There's
look for a man named Garson.
Money. Let's see. Oh god. I fucking hate this. Alright, get out of here. Maybe this isn't the best way to go. The fuck? Can I open this? Not hard. Oh shit. I'm like, what the fuck? Why won't they come over here? Maybe I should just go back this way. Can I hide? What are these arrows on my map? Oh shit. Does he see me? Does he know I'm here? This is ridiculous. What? Hold on. Let me see where I'm supposed to go. Damn. Ugh. I guess I'll go that way. I'm gonna die again.
Ah!
Ugh. Really? I tried to run. That was ridiculous. Maybe I should just run from the start. Where am I? Do I have to go through that tunnel again to get over here? I hope not. I don't have any more money. Wait, I can sell stuff. I don't smoke. I don't know why I don't use this other stuff. Okay. Keep pressing on the wrong thing. So you're suppressing options. Get to a menu rather than the touchpad. Wish I could make a med kit. Let's see. I made some of these. They got my inventory. Oh, yeah. Duh. Okay. Oh, okay. Makes sense. Hey. Floating throwing stars. I have to remember, what's kick? Is it L2 or R2? I don't want to waste anything. Whoa. Oh, okay. There we go. So L1 is kick. All right. Okay. Shut up. Damn it. Forty-five games. Maybe I should play with someone else. Probably should play with someone else. Hey, Green Canine, do you want to play with me? Is that a runner? And it is. Aw. My phone. My brother's calling me. Damn it. I'll just talk to him later. ignore. Oh, wait, there's another runner. Oh shit. I don't know what that is. I still haven't seen everything on this game yet, apparently. I think I got away. The place I was at when it was nighttime. Oh yeah, this is. I hate this place. Let's see. Can I even go this way to get to where I want to go? Probably have to go that way. Aw. I don't know. I don't tend to find glitches when I play games, unfortunately. Is there a glitch where I don't die? Can I? Oh yeah, I can swim. I forgot. I was watching someone else play. I was like, yay, I can swim. It's all peaceful, except for the smoke. I mean, other than that, it's pretty peaceful out here. Wait. How do I go above that? Okay. Unexplored territory. Aw. I don't want to die. No, go underwater. I'm surprised the swimming doesn't take stamina, it seems like. Can I swim faster? Oh, okay. L3, I guess. It's not that much faster. Am I almost there yet? I figured you can drown. Oh no. Should I be worried about this guy?
The village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Aw,
I
think Kelly's
gonna take out that many by myself.
Sure you can. Because if you don't, you'll have to deal with Rice. And you'll remember what I said about Rice when he's disappointed.
Oh god. Whoops. I didn't know he was gonna blow up. I didn't see the front of him. Try to damage them from a distance. Okay. Aw, they're gonna start me off, like, way back here, right? Yeah. Damn it. Well, that's lame. Why do I have a waypoint down here? Ugh, it's horrible. I have to do this all over again? Is my stuff still the same? Okay. Molotov. I'll use these throwing stars for the guy. This is about to be worn out. Alright. Might as well finish using this weapon. And I'm tired of fighting zombies. Do I unlock the red houses? Oh, okay. Clear area and turn on power. Is he dead? That's good advice. Oh, that was fun. Why can't I one hit everyone? Oh gosh. Yeah, I got him. I'll remember that. Canine. Okay. Wait, can't search that. Is this it? Okay. Cool. Now I have somewhere closer to go. Worse for me. Is there any more? That was easy enough. Okay, so I gotta go all the way over there. It's only 12:55? No, 1:55 in the afternoon. Here, runner. Oh god. Keep hurting myself. Hold on. I'll be right back in like less than 5 minutes. Hold on. I don't know what's up.
Oh, yeah, because there's so much ink on there.
Yeah.
But that's the background. Where did you print it off at?
Upstairs.
On my printer?
Yeah.
You put ink in it?
No.
I guess. I don't know. Oh. Okay. I'm back. Who do you think?
Well, I don't know. It could be any of two reasons,
but I'm not hot. Any what?
Any of two or three people that I know to do that.
Oh.
Is it the back?
Yeah. Someone's still trying to chase me. There's a dead body in the water. Think it'll come alive? Look around before I go to the city. Can I open this door? No. Can I get in this little shed in any way possible? That's lame. Guess I won't find consumables out here. There's another house. Hey, a bar. I'm sure there's plenty of help for the bar. Baklava. That's what I needed. Like a C. No roof. Does it look like a C on the map? Oh, like one of these little ones right here. There's two. So on the roof over there. Is that what you're talking about? I think I understand. I don't know. I guess they're more like N's since they're upside down. Has to be what you're talking about. Thanks for the tips, by the way. I appreciate it. Wait. Here. I don't want to go on the ground. It's dangerous down here. Oh my god. Oh, that's a bloaty thing. Oh no. It's a hazardous suit. I was just checking that out. Go down and jump up that way. I don't know if that'll work. Go that way. Wait. I hate this music. They always over-exaggerate on how scary it really is, I think. Can I go this way? Damn it. These things suck. Is there a better way to aim? He can't climb, can he? Oh shit. I wasn't expecting that. Did someone hear me? Oh fuck. He's gonna come up here, isn't he? Screaming at me. So all these white things are runners, aren't they? Okay, so I have to close the damn gate. I already know I'm gonna die again. Is it safe up here? Probably not. Go up again. Can't go up again. Go up.
Closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Now I have to clear these things out. Maybe I should take out the cocktails. Still open. Alright. Nobody's home. Flashlight, firecrackers. We'll do the cocktails. Maybe I should get them all chasing me and then throw one at them? I really don't want to die again. Let me check out my map again. So I had to worry about 5 zombies, is that what I have to do? Or are they just all runners? I don't know how this is gonna work. Oh no! It didn't work! I should get them all trying to get me. He just fell down. Look at me. Come on, guys. They're like a herd. I wish they'd stay together. Really? That's how it's gonna work? Oh shit, he is climbing. Oh. This person didn't even care. You dead? Well, he's still alive. Did it? Wait. I hear stuff. She said there's probably a weapon around here I can use. On a building that looks like a seat. Wait. I think I'm missing something. Oh, shit. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that.
Hey! Anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll brought the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
I sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rise. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Firkin's gonna kick your ass. Do it, Firkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, and things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Threatening.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine, here. This is all of it.
A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money.
Wow. Can I just go inside then? I want stuff.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
So there's a settlement there?
Head east and you'll find it.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
You said the weapon was around here somewhere? Damn, me going everywhere. What is that thing? It's fairy tale. There's not much to loot around here. Can't even open this bridge. get up there? The traitors. Is that what these are? Are these considered traitors? Traitor. Are they traitors? Wait, what is that? News. I'm confused. They get excited instant. Oh gosh. There's two of them. Now what are you gonna do? That was funny. I wonder if I can get him to get in here. It's like they suddenly can't climb. Jump over here, they climb. Go back over here. What are you gonna do now, huh? That's ridiculous. Hey, they're synchronized dancers. Huh. Go around the zombies. Don't yell at me. There's a safe zone close by now. Alright. Taking the slow way. You think there'd be a bunch of dead bodies in the water? I only saw one. Find stuff underwater. Oh, it's so sunny. Side, right? I don't need to do that. Just looking around. this building? No. Kick it down. Hey, I can make a med kit now. It's good. It's good stuff. Two, but I can only make one. Oh, it makes two. Cool. Good. Aw, oh, man. I'm gonna try something. Oh, he's gonna try and go around. Come in the water. Zombies aren't smart. They should go in the water. Is he? Oh. You can't go in there. I don't see him go in the water. Really? That's lame.
Pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel.
And for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Aw, why do I have to be the bad guy?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Your prize. Good job today.
5,000. So that's what you meant by check the traders. K9. I need more money. And sell cigarettes, can't I? Do I still have them? What are the valuable items that I can sell? I guess I don't have any. Let's see. Do I have upgrades for anything? Wait. Sweet. Hmm. Right. Map. Got a long way to go. Not looking forward to the time, is it? 9:07, 7:28. There's one, two safe houses. Maybe I can make to a safe house rest and then go back in the morning. What happens if I'm out here at night in the water?
The night's coming, guys. I repeat, the night's coming. Get back to the tower while you still can.
They're gonna make it me. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes. I'm going the wrong way. Wait. I'm gonna set my waypoint. Why is it there? Oh. Maybe they want me to. Whoops. Can I not stay at the safe zone? Can I not sleep here for the night? Cool. I can stay here for the night. What is this guy?
Why? I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's going to happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of, well, people who aren't people anymore.
Aww.
Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened, and look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look, I know it's a lot to ask.
Alright, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Well, that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
Side mission. It's officially night. Oh, whoops. Keep resetting my waypoints. Might as well wait until night. Wait until morning. Alright, I have a long way to go. Maybe I'll stop by the safe house and open it up on the way back. Wow, okay. Go back over here and go back that way. Hey, another quest. I need to talk to those people anyway. See what they have in store for me to do. Is that a zombie? No, those are people. Here. Cool.
It's men always first to get to the drops.
Can I push them in?
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Ida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Ida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out too!
Maybe I'll talk to Harun.
That's how I'm supposed to go in? Hold on. Want to do this first. Whatever. I'll go in. Fine. Oops. Is he even in here? No one's even in here.
He's not here.
Oh, well, you'd better go find him.
Fine. We need a job to find everyone. We'll get this other little mini quest over here.
Any guess how those infected got through the fence?
Guess. I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the husk.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gasman. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head. So he wears a gas mask all the time. Like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the hasp and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.
Alright. I'll do this mini quest while I'm here.
Do you know where Harun is?
I saw Harun earlier. He was telling Gerso that we should surround the village with tiger traps. I don't think that's a good idea.
Tiger traps? I don't think it's a good idea either. So much stuff on my map now.
Need to find Harun.
Nobody likes Harun, but if you ask me, he's the only one who knows what needs to be done. You can't be tough and be popular.
Yeah, I'll play some
right?
co-op.
You see what I'm saying?
Definitely. I'm on the PS4. I've played a little bit of it. The co-op, that is.
I'm looking for Harun.
Harun? If a toothache was a man, it would be Harun. If you see him, could you push him into a hole?
Wow. He doesn't seem very popular. Let's see. I need to set my options for online. Friends only. Wait, I don't want to create a game. Well, yeah, I do. Okay, invited.
Where can I find Harun?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is what most trolls decide. Eating fishes, perhaps.
Wow.
Yes, Mina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me, and my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him. and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
Where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
Trying to get back to the tower. Hey, a mushroom. Fluorescent shrooms. You want me to get high now? Let's see. Hey.
Hello.
What's up?
Get any decent weapons you need?
Huh?
You get any decent weapons you need?
Talk slower, please.
It's a machete.
Where are you from?
There's a big guy, that's the gear. Go back to the machete. Does like 408 damage.
So do I want a machete?
Alright, it's better. Gotcha. The machete's at your feet.
Oh.
You can pick it
up. Nice. Thank you.
Sound. What mission you doing?
I have to take this money back to the tower.
Carry on.
Carry on.
The tower.
Yeah. I have a long way to go.
There's a shortcut.
You got a shortcut through the water.
you go all the way around. That's it. See if she can throw that photo from me.
So have you beat the game already?
Nah, I'm only like 22%.
Oh, okay.
There's all night missions that I have to do, and Batman. Somebody help me out.
Oh. Yeah, it's probably faster if I'd ran. Swimming is pretty slow on here. Hey, my agility leveled up.
You got it. No higher level than your skills.
Come on. Did you do something?
Ryze has promised me two crates back and two crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just
hold on.
God, just hurry, please.
Okay, so we have to go to the airdrop now. Machete. Let me see my map. Wait, quest.
The airdrop's glitched.
It's glitched.
Glitched. It's like no came up on the map.
I know.
Does that mean, man?
Open the airdrop first. Hold. That's crazy. Wait. There's a random encounter on the map. So you're going to it. Fence trap. Huh. I don't have a hook shot. Oh my gosh, I just fell. That's alright.
You just hit me that big tub of it, man.
Yeah, this weapon is so much better.
Just check the phone boxes as well. You get money at them.
Wait, where? Oh yeah. I didn't even know you could open them.
I just dropped it and hit square and it searches the phone boxes.
Pretty cool. Can you do it in all the cars?
What?
Can you do it in all the cars?
I can probably hear you.
Sorry. Can you do it in all the cars or just like in the vans?
Some of them. This one.
Oh, okay.
If they're forced over, then they're not damaged on them, and you can.
Wait, did I search everything? Oh my gosh. It's okay.
Try to pick up something that will alarm that more. Fucking spy.
My gosh. My power level went up too now. Follow me.
Alright.
Either way. Oh god. He's gonna blow. Run. Oh my gosh. My bad.
Halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Oh my god.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back. Now that I have this weapon, I love killing zombies now, all of a sudden. It doesn't take 10 hits anymore. Okay.
I can make some decent weapons.
So you can make some decent weapons? Change some settings real quick. Okay. I think I might be able to hear you better now. I don't know.
Might just be my accent.
No, this is a little better. I had all the audio coming out of the headphone and
people get a hard time.
I have a lot of UK friends.
I don't think I've been so busy. I've been so Scottish.
I think I have a Scottish friend too.
I'm not British.
I have someone in the UK, someone in Australia. Friends. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Oh. That works too. Yeah, at least. Alright. I was trying to pick up something like you were. Oh. Guess we'll go this way. Crazy. Oh my gosh.
Oof. Oh, I barely survived that. Where are you?
I'm on the ground. Don't worry about me.
Don't revive.
Oh my gosh. You're gonna create a competition? I'm not ready for that yet. Oh my god, behind you.
Back up.
This is crazy. Are they just gonna keep coming?
We should get in front of that.
So much stuff. That was crazy. Is there another zombie? Oh. So, are the cigarettes just a sell?
Sorry, what?
I said, are the cigarettes just a sell?
You just sell them.
Yeah.
That shop.
Okay. That's what I've been doing. I was like, I don't think there's anything else you can do with this, so. Did I search everyone? Got a lot of stuff. Oh. That was fun. Oh, I need to repair my weapon. Oh. Oh, behind you. There's a bunch of them coming. I love chopping their heads off. Oh my gosh.
What the hell?
I don't even know how that happens.
It was like those gas chains look like.
I need to pay more attention. Oh.
Yeah.
They're coming. I'm going this way. Let's try and get to the checkpoint.
Stunned to the bridge.
Is that a runner? That was you.
What the hell?
Random.
Chopped them off.
Aw, they're following us.
I
this way. One try left. Did it.
What was that?
Oh, lock picking, yeah. Pouch. Fisherman thing.
Pouch and a sword. Let's
see. This game is pretty fun playing multiplayer.
What?
I said this game is pretty fun playing multiplayer. I like it. I hate when it gets dark. Is actually helping me a lot. What you doing? Where are you at? Oh, way up there.
Send a message and like,
oh.
It's like trying to get me on Destiny and like, oops.
I need to use a skill point real quick.
Found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Did you find them?
The fucking grenades.
Holy shit!
Oh.
We'll watch hate. Isn't it? He's failing, got a gun.
Oh. Trying. Takes so long to pick that stuff up.
Did you find the envelope? Jesus.
Not yet, wait a sec.
Hmm.
run up to here.
This game is so gory. I'm horrible at this. Let's try again. Can I just make it if I jump all the way across?
That's just jumping to the left side, it's too far away.
Oh, ugh. I'll just hold down R1 next time. Okay.
That first damage.
That's alright.
Force racing.
Bunch of rifle ammo.
Can
I get it? I can't pick it up.
You put it up.
Oh, there we go. Took a while for some reason. Oh, nice. Save zone unlocked. Dash. Have new outfits. Let's see.
Bastard sword and something else.
Wow.
Let's get a shit ton of them.
So I still have to search for stuff? Wait, I didn't search him yet.
I just see you hold an X. Does that match stupidly? See where you need to look.
Yeah.